Your chest should be out, and your spine should be down. Squat. commonly is also known as jumping squats among many of them. So this is just similar to the first one, but then instead of standing in one place, going up and coming back in one place, but then we'll be jumping high. But then the only thing which we need to concentrate is, one, when we are coming down, should the concentration should be our shoulders should be straight, the legs should be tightened, and once you're coming up and going back again, your spine should be neutral and the chest should be up.
Tricep muscle. So to strengthen your tricep muscle as well as your elbow joint. So to start with, we need to take a position so that your shoulders are upright and your hands correctly underneath your shoulder. And you need to push your hips up. So let's start.
Same portion, clean jump. So this is a burpee. So now we're going to complete this with some 10 to 15 repetitions. Let's go.
Hi everyone.
We're all stuck amidst
this nationwide lockdown due to the life-risking COVID-19.
We're all stuck indoors and are definitely facing a very challenging situation. But this time should pass too.
On behalf of the New Horizon,
New Horizon,
we strongly say to our actions that no pandemic can stop us from staying fit.
It's all about the will,
not the time,
or the skill.
So requesting you all to stay home,
stay safe and stay fit. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.